Well, yeah, my communication with Speaker McCarthy on this issue is in the public domain, and my letter speaks for itself. But in terms of the Intel Committee, we're in the process of formulating our entire slate, and I expect that will happen sooner rather than later.